Meghan Markle due date revealed. For real. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are going to have a baby. Oh. You knew that already. Okay, how about this? In that case, we now know when Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are going to have a baby. Following what amounted to be pure speculation on the part of the internet over Meghan Markle's due date, the Duchess of Sussex herself has now gone ahead and given fans a clear timetable. While walking around in Hamilton Square on Sunday, Markle was reportedly all smiles and rather talkative with supporters who gathered around her. Multiple witnesses have since told such reliable outlets as E! And Us Weekly that Meghan told folks there that she was 1. About 6 months along in her pregnancy. 2. Due at the end of April. This new piece of information actually dovetails perfectly with the aforementioned rumored due date, which had been circulating around social media as May 2nd. This is the first time Markle has gone on record about her pregnancy since Christmas Day. Back then, Mrs. Prince Harry hinted addressed the topic with at least one person outside Sandringham. She said, "We are excited. We're nearly there." I said, "Enjoy every moment. Being a mother is a wonderful thing," Karen Anville told E! News, adding about a month ago, "She was so genuine. She was doing her duty as a royal with the crowds, shaking hands, etc., but when I asked her about the baby, she changed totally. She was glowing and instinctively went for her stomach. It was lovely." This does seem to be a common theme with the Duchess. Even as those close to her aimed to trash her name and bring her down, Markle has responded with nothing but grace and excitement over her impending child while in public. "We can't speak to how she is in private, of course," said one young mother to People magazine, wishing to remain anonymous. She said her pregnancy had gone so quickly. "I asked her how she was coping on those high heels," she said, "one day at a time." Elsewhere, meanwhile, those who spoke to Markle yesterday say she confirmed that her and Harry do not plan on finding out their baby's gender before he or she is born. Markle, who continues to be embroiled in an alleged feud with Kate Middleton, is reportedly considering Framley Park Hospital in Surrey for her delivery. This would stand in contrast to St. Mary's Hospital in London, where her sister-in-law Middleton and the late mother-in-law Princess Diana gave birth. But it also makes a lot of sense, logistically. The hospital is about a 15-minute drive from Harry and Meghan's new home. As for the royal baby name? We hear it will either be Amy or Stephen. We're just kidding. Markle has remained very mum on that pressing topic.
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.